Here we are, Brighton Beach, for another go. Conditions look a lot better today, to be honest. It's still a little bit coloured, the water. Sunday morning, 9 o'clock. I've got me a little bit of space of beach here, but I suspect it's going to get very busy later. I've had to go this side of the Banjo Groin, and as you can see, look, there's about 20 people up there. Other side of the Banjo Groin, another 20 people. I expect this little space in between me and the next guy to get filled later. But when the plates are in, the plates are in. So I've got one rod out. It's quite simple. One up, one down flapper. I've got lugworm. Just got an ordinary rolling lead on at the moment. Got the old beads on. So I've got two flappers, lugworm baits, I've got a load of ragworm as well. We'll see how it goes. See if I can remember how to cast. Right, here we go. Oops. Place, here we come. Well, it's 11:30 now. About another hour to go until high tide. It's been a struggle, to be honest. I've had one bite. One bite in... I started fishing about 9. So it took 2.5 hours. 2.5 hours to get my first bite. The guys down there, there's been... the odd place caught, you know, most people haven't caught anything. One or two guys have caught a couple, and I've just caught my first one. So we'll have a quick look at it now. In the famous bucket. I've measured him already, and he's 30 centimetres, so that's, I don't know, it's probably about 1/2 pound, 10 ounces or something like that. It's nicely recovered now. If I can get him. He was a lovely colour earlier, but he's gone a bit pale now. But there he is. Lovely place. Put him back. Oh, he's away. Lovely stuff. Right. Let's see if we can't catch another one. That's a bit better. Look at that one. That's over a pound, that one. Lovely, lovely fish. Yeah, it's starting to hot up now. That's two in quick succession. Hopefully there'll be a few more to come. Great stuff. I might have one on here. Oh yes, there we go. Nice one. There we go. Another keeper, I reckon. 3/4 of a pound. Two. is excellent. There we go. Oh, the big heave-ho. Here we go. That's going to catch a place. Might have a place here. Oh yeah, this is, oh yeah, look at that. Definitely a fish. Or maybe two. Oh. Putting up a fight, this one. What we got, one or two? Oh, we've got the other line. And it's a nice one. And the top. Very nice. Biggest one of the day there, I think.
Yes. Right. Another one for the pot.